sustainability doesn't just rest with resource consumption or doesn't just stop with resource consumption, but actually looks much wider and needs to use and leverage all of the arms of a business to do good. And that's really what the B Corp movement stands for, what we all encourage each other to do. In essence, Ecolution is a young, dynamic boutique sustainability consulting and green building consulting firm. And we really assist developers, property owners, homeowners along their sustainability journey to optimize the resource consumption and the sustainability credentials of their facilities. The reason why we've associated with the B Corp brand is because it really is what a green building rating system is to a high-performing building. I believe B Corp is to a company that wants to use the business as a force for good. It goes beyond the basics, and it really stretches a company, challenges it to do better. And for that reason, it resonated with our values, and for that reason, we decided to push ourselves and pursue that certification and the journey with the movement at large. It goes much above a green building rating system for a business because the building that we're housed in and the offices that we occupy and the consumption of resources in those spaces is one aspect of the impact that we're responsible for as a business. And it looks, the B Corp brand or certification looks at the other aspects as well in terms of communities around us, our staff members, and obviously environment as well. Sustainability doesn't just rest with resource consumption or doesn't just stop with resource consumption, but actually looks much wider and needs to use and leverage all of the arms of a business to do good. And that's really what the B Corp movement stands for, what we all encourage each other to do, what we all assist each other to do, what the B Corp staff and team at B Lab really assist us with on that journey. And that's where, for me, the value really lies and the challenge really lies and the good work lies. So the decision was actually quite easy. We saw the value in joining the movement. We saw the value in ensuring that we diligently and accurately complete the assessment tool. And then we saw the value in having that verified in order to become certified as that big push to ramp up our engagement with the movement and to show our commitment both internally and externally. The process is always a bittersweet one when you have a challenging certification process in front of you. The bitter part is it is a challenge and it's hard work and there is documentation involved and some administration involved that you have to overcome in order to prove the claims that you make. But the sweet part of it is if it weren't challenging, it wouldn't mean anything. So it's intentionally difficult. It's intentionally hard to implement all of the necessary things into your business to reach a certifiable level and then continue making an improvement from there. Because otherwise, it wouldn't, the mark itself wouldn't mean anything. It's the same with the green building. If it was just the status quo fittings and standards and specifications of a building and we certify that, then what is the point? Then we can just go with building regulations and leave the mark out. So similarly with B Corp, yes, it is difficult. And if you don't like a challenge and if you don't have a handle on your documentation in the business, then I guess you've got some other difficulties to deal with because business is never supposed to be all that easy, I guess, and documentation should be in hand. But if you shy away from that challenge, then I guess this certification isn't for you. I can just recommend to anyone who's on the fence that challenge that is firmer once you are an active member rather than just scratching at the surface, looking at the free available tool, that challenge that just becomes more serious and more sincere once you commit is something that I can highly recommend. If nothing else, do it for the first time, certify, know where you're at, commit to improving, and then not again if you really wish. But there are so many benefits that if it's financially feasible for you, I would certainly recommend becoming a member and staying one.